Hindsight, it was pestilence, not provenance. Think out of mind was there. When I spotted Hobbs closing the shop and sweeping up the hair beneath his chair. A bell that hung over the door announced our entrance past the closed for business sign. Hobbs was covered up with holes and bleeding out when that bell rang a second time. Columbine, what have you done now? Columbine, what have you done now? It was my tongue that needed vengeance. Hobbs' ears would be my victim that night. My most loyal friend I'd ever had, Columbine, had another plan in mind. Out here on the run with Columbine, when we were alone, I'm scared to close my eyes. He's a dead-eyed executioner, I hope he stays forever on my side. Columbine, what will you do now? Columbine, when the U.S. Marshal found us, he was waving from our chains across the nation. I said, you're lucky that you found me first, 'cause Columbine don't care for conversation. He said, let's go get him, son. You're better off without a friend than you are dead. Just as soon as I tapped Columbine, he shot that poor old marshal in the head. Columbine, what have you done now? Columbine, what have you done now? I swear that I was innocent, an itchy trigger finger's not to blame. It was the trigger that was itchy, that very fact got Columbine his name. He's my .45 revolver, whose thirst for blood has stood the test of time. With his barrel pressed against me, I suppose he's found an appetite for mine. Columbine, what have you done now? Columbine, what have you done now?
Thank you.